How does this feel, Doug?
Good.
Good. No, take your time, take your time. Good.
Would it be easier if you walk a little faster?
It would, but it would defeat the purpose. I want you to feel uncomfortable.
I was gonna say that. When you walk fast, the balance is a lot better.
Easier. Well, that's how you first talk about. He's cruising, he's fine. Now, I want you to walk normally. Head here. It rolls your feet when you walk, like you're going in a wedding or some wedding reception. Down the elbow. Okay?
Good.
Just, I would just roll your feet. The normal width of your legs. How's that feel? Different.
Good.
Good. Now turn around and walk normally at your normal pace. How's that feel?
Good.
Now walk this way, last one. Stay on your heels the whole time when you walk. Sometimes I'm saying not your heels, but when you're walking, your heels are toe, but stay back through your heels the whole time instead of being here.
Oh.
Yes, that's the L I'm looking for. Does it feel comfortable?
I'm doing it, yes.
Perfect, you're doing it right. Turn around one more time. Now walk with your body natural face like I'm doing right now. Here, heel to toe. My body's up and my body feels like it's going backwards.
Don't try to do it without looking down and up and straight.
Yeah, sure. As Chuck does every day. How's that feel?
Good.
Good. I want you to feel different and comfortable when you walk. Mm-hmm. Your body learns this posture. Mm-hmm. That's the plan though.